This is a story about a little town, famous all over the district for children's dreams and nightmares. This story is also about three brave kids whose lives seem as ordinary as of their peers in the neighborhood. But just as their parents shut the door and leave, strange things start to happen in their cozy back garden.
Ouch!
Sarah, he's got your dog.
Probably he's the forest ghost.
Hello, children.
Woohoo! These windows would be so hard.
Pushed under.
Without your help, we won't be able to defeat the ugly nightmare